Hey guys, welcome back to No Catchy Name. It's me, Ella. Today I'm gonna do a moving stitch. I haven't done that in a few weeks. I'm behind a little bit. I'm like four letters behind, yeah. But I'm slowly catching up. I've just been busy. So this is gonna be my moving stitch M. That's how far I am behind. I think Terry's on P now. Yeah, she just did her P and then she talked about her Q movie. I think. Yeah. Anyways, my M movie. Is a movie that I've loved forever. It's a classic to everybody. Just about. It's a classic Disney movie. It is Mary Poppins. I've always loved Mary Poppins. I love any musical. I'm a musical person. But I love Dick Van Dyke, so I really love Mary Poppins and Chitty Bang Bang. But yeah, so I really love this square. This is my favorite square I've made so far. So this square is based off of the scene where they go into the chalk drawing, and it's based off of Dick Van Dyke's character's suit. But this is my favorite square so far, so here it is. Woo. So his suit is striped. It's like a couple shades of orange and like a dark red and white striped, and he's wearing a blue bow tie, so that's why I got this for him. So I did use scrap yarns. Another white is Red Heart Super Saver white, and then this is cherry red, and this is carrot. I believe this is pumpkin. And then the blue is like Delft blue, I think. I can't remember exactly. But the square pattern is the same one I've been using, which is the Simple Says It Best square. I'll link that below. It's a free Ravelry PDF. And the bow I use is another person's pattern. It's called Little Bow. I can't remember who wrote it, but it'll be linked below also in the description box. Super quick pattern. You just make it in a magic ring, and it's just triple crochets. And then you just pull it together and it makes bow shape. Really cute and easy. And I love this. This is my favorite square so far. It's pretty and colorful, and it reminds me of Mary Poppins, which I love. I used to watch that movie all the time growing up. And I used to have some mail from Dick Van Dyke. When I was like 11 years old, I wrote him about Mary Poppins, and he replied back. And he ended up sending me a VHS copy of Mary Poppins and Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, because you know that was like before DVDs were huge. They were around, but they weren't like widely used yet. And it was so cool. I had that forever, for years, until when I was 18, our house burned, not all the way down, but a lot, and they were destroyed. But I hate that I lost that, because I had his autograph, you know, and well, it was his signature on the letter. But it was still super special to me, but I still know that I had it at some point, so it's still special to me. But I wish I still had it, but you know, it's life. So I still love him, and I still love this movie. I even love the new Mary Poppins. I liked it a lot. I thought it was pretty good. It's not as good as the original, of course, but it is still pretty good. I liked it a lot. But yeah, so there's my M square. Now my N movie, I had a hard time figuring out an N movie that I wanted to use. I was going to do Newsies, because I love that movie too. But it's just kind of a dingy movie. You know, I want my squares to be colorful. So I decided to scratch that idea. And a lot of you guys gave me ideas for end movies. A lot of people said The Neverending Story, which I have seen a gajillion times. And some other movies. I can't think of them off the top of my head. But I decided on Nanny McPhee. Because I completely forgot about that movie existing. But I love that movie too. And it's kind of Mary Poppins-esque. And I love it. It's got, what is that girl's name? Her name is, but she's a big British actress. She's in Sense and Sensibility, and she's in Harry Potter. I can't remember her name off the top of my head, but I absolutely love her. Oh, she's in Junior also. I love that movie. Arnold Schwarzenegger. But I'm gonna do it for that, because I love that movie too. Those movies are really funny and cute, and I absolutely love the house in that movie, the way it's painted, because like the dad's den where him and his wife used to sit before she died is like painted cool colors, and like the hallway is like a green color. It's just, I always loved that. I always thought that was such a cool house. But yes, that's going to be my end movie, is Nanny McPhee. I need to find somewhere to watch it, because I haven't watched it in years, and it's not on any of the streaming services, so I might have to rent it from like Vudu, or maybe look at Walmart, and it might be in like the $5 bin or something. I'll have to look around and see if I can find it again, because I haven't watched it in so long, I kind of forget everything that happened in it. But I will figure it out and make a square for it. So I'm going to try to get caught up on my squares. Hopefully I will. I'm only a few behind, like four behind, so I should be able to catch up pretty quick. Because they're easy to make once I get the idea of what I want to do. It's just getting the idea of what I want to do. So, yeah. So, that's my M square. I'm going to hop off here, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye, guys.